My partner and I, Dominica, were looking for a place to get married in Seattle and could not find a place for the life of us that could seat as many people as we wanted to be a part of our celebration. So we decided to open a company and get married there.